කාලගුණය කොහොමුණත් රයිනෝ නම් වහලට සේෆ් තමයි මුළු ගෙදරම.
Hi everyone, welcome to Cricketry on the papari.com. I'm Estelle Vasudevan joining with you from the R. Premadas International Cricket Stadium, where we've seen a really tense finish in game number 15 of Lanka Premier League. Colombo Stars coming out victorious by 5 wickets in the end, but it wasn't as comfortable as it would look on the scorecards. Candy Warriors started off really well after being put into bat by the Stars. Kenal Lewis hit 6 massive sixes in his innings of 64, took on the bowling right from the start, and the Candy Warriors soared to 61 off the power play. But from that point they really struggled to get going in the innings. The pace is coming into their own for the Colombo Stars. Dushmanth Chamira in particular bowling really well in that middle period. He ended up picking up 4 wickets for 35 runs. Hasn't done too well during the tournament so far, but today really was his day. He bowled particularly well to Kenal Lewis, used the slow ball really well. Naveen Ul Haq, Ravi Rampal also bowled well, and then the spinners Ashant Priyanjan, Dhananjay De Silva really tightened the screws on the Candy Warriors during that middle period and didn't let them get away with things. They ended up with 146 on the board, thanks a lot to a 14 run final over at the end. Didn't look like it would be much of a competitive total, but the game really got close towards the end. The chase for Colombo Stars started really badly. Pathum Nissanka dismissed by Nimesh Vimukthi in the first over itself. From that point they really struggled to get going, and curiously the Stars kept holding back Dinesh Chandimal, who has been their in-form batsman. He came into bat only at number 6, and by that time they needed a lot to be done in the last 8 overs. In fact, more than 10 runs an over needed at that point. Chandimal was able to put in a good show with the bat, but he also fell at a crucial juncture in the chase. Candy Warriors bowled where the spinners were brilliant. Nimesh Vimukthi 2 for 11. Sachin Kolumbage also bowled really well. You have to say the bowling resources were not used very well. They needed 56 coming into the last 4 overs, and then 31 of the last 2 and 16 of the last over, with Sikuge Prasanna coming in at the dismissal of Dinesh Chandimal. Sikuge Prasanna just took the game away. Lahiru Kumara, having not bowled throughout the innings, was brought into defend 16 off that last over, and it was like deja vu from the T20 World Cup. Just bowled the wrong lengths to Sikuge Prasanna, and Prasanna swung with all his might. Ended up with 32 of just 6 deliveries, 5 sixers in that, and ultimately Colombo Stars going in for the win by 5 wickets. Shefflin Rutherford was on the other end, but really couldn't get going, I would say, in the Colombo Stars innings. It was just Dinesh Chandimal and Sikuge Prasanna who were able to time the ball. Ball was turning a lot, which is why the Candy Warriors spinners were so successful. But unfortunately, it was another close game and another close loss for the Candy Warriors here at the R. Premadasa. Thank you for watching. This is Estelle Vasudevan for thepapari.com.
Stay on the ball with the Papari Sports News Alerts. Don't miss out on what's happening in the world of sport. Type sports and send to 678 to register. 30 rupees per month. Conditions apply.